dangerous. Definitely not this one.
You don't have to say definitely like that. Holy sh! There are arrows more dangerous than that one?
Hello, everyone. Buddy here at House of Props, and today I'm going to make some of Hawkeye's arrows. I drafted each of these arrow tips in AutoCAD. I wanted to create a variety, so I made a standard arrow, an acid tip arrow, and this spider wire arrow as seen in episode 3. These were then printed on an Ender 3 Pro. A link to the free files and print settings can be found below. While this one's printing, hit those subscribe and notification buttons so you can be notified when we drop new videos. Or you can scan this code to see our other videos. While the tips were printing, I modified three arrows which I picked up at the thrift store. Each arrow has a metal tip which I wanted to remove so I could attach the new arrowheads. To remove the metal tip, I used a handsaw with a fine-tooth blade. Once the tips were removed, I used a pencil sharpener to bevel the ends of the fiberglass rods. Make sure you keep this dust away from your face and eyes because it can cause damage if inhaled or rubbed into your eyes. Next, I roughed up each of the arrow rods with a piece of 120 grit sandpaper. This will help the paint adhere to the rod. When the tips were finished printing, I started smoothing their surfaces with a 120 grit sandpaper and then followed directly behind that with a 180 grit sandpaper. This will remove the print line. To attach the acid tip pieces together, I used CA glue and then used Zip Kicker to cure the glue in just a matter of seconds. Then I sprayed the tips with a 2-in-1 filler and sandable primer to help create a smooth surface. When the primer dried, I sprayed all the pieces with a flat black spray paint. At this point, the standard tip had finished printing and was added into the mix. I found this mirror chrome spray paint from Spaz Stik. I've never used it before, so let's see how it does. Wow, this stuff looks great. It coats evenly and smoothly. Hopefully it retains the shine after it dries. I taped off the spider wire tip and used the flat black spray paint to create a band. While the black dries, I'm going to paint the acid vial on this tip. To begin, I painted the vial with a white acrylic. Once the white dried, I then used turquoise blue. Then all the tips were coated with a clear varnish. This will help protect the paint from any scratching. To attach the tips, I used CA glue. Make sure to align the tip onto the shaft correctly before setting the glue with Zip Kicker. can see the steps I took to create three various arrows from the Hawkeye series. This was my first time using this mirror chrome paint, and I'm pretty happy with the results. Keep an eye open for more Hawkeye themed builds coming from this channel. I mean, we have the arrows, now we need a bow to shoot them, right? If you are enjoying these videos, be sure to give them a thumbs up and subscribe. And remember, if you are building any of my builds or using any of my templates, feel free and tag me at House of Props on Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok, because I would really like to see your fantastic work. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.